Gazza sta nel nostro cuore, aspettiamo che esca un'ansia di suo rientro. Che Gazza è questo della Lazio.
Come esce Gascoigne alla Lazio, smorti alla luce, rappresenta quando smorti alla luce, non vedi più niente.
Pure con una gamba sola Gazza a questi si incarta tutti, detto alla Romana. Cioè lui con una gamba sola, col bastone, è ancora più bravo di lui. Troppo forte. Forza Gazza!
Sick to death of you. Honestly, you come here, you're crawling, you're a creep, you're sniveling, you're pestering me, I've got no peace with you, and I know the story with you and the goat. Now go on, out! And what did you say, Paul? I said, yes, Mr. Zeman. Will you let me play on Sunday?
But now, what can Gascoigne do about that? What can Gascoigne do about that? Well,
Gascoigne, who was loitering on the left, and he scored the goal.
And the man in the mask finished the season in explosive form as Lazio stormed into the top five, their best league placing in nearly two decades.
Again, Fenwick. Good touch that time to Gascoigne. In goes Gascoigne again, trying to make things happen for Tottenham with Gascoigne. Stewart waiting in the middle!
We'll bring it away for Southampton. Gascoigne. Howells. Gascoigne again. Stewart running in!
Fuser stoppa e tira al volo 1-0. Isolani
la squadra di Zoff comunque continua a giocare a memoria cercando signori, ma l'attaccante è anche sfortunato e lui replica superando il record di Giorgio Chinaglia. Ora sono 25 le sue reti. Poi insieme a Gascoigne ha finito
la parte iniziale e così la squadra di Zoff, sempre osteggiato da una parte della tifoseria,
Gascoigne confeziona un assist per Cravero che non castiga la posizione.
Gascoigne. And Stewart, it's a magnificent pass. And
lovely pass from Gascoigne. Van den Hau. He's
It was Gascoigne's longest uninterrupted spell in a Lazio shirt, and he was finally...
Paul Gascoigne, number 8. Goal number 5 for him, and Spurs... his speciality. His 12th goal of the season.
Is Gascoigne going to have a crack? He is, you know. Oh, no! Brilliant! Is there anything left from this man to surprise us? That was one of the finest free...
Really, one's got to say that that is very much against the run of play. But Newcastle now centre victory as they come forward. Mirandina! Oh, he tried to work the space. He has, he's got shot off!
Straight away, and he's lost out, and Gascoigne for England, Beardsley just inside him, and great running by Waddle, and Jurgen Kohler just... Gascoigne this week named BBC Sports Personality of the Year, and he wriggles through the Luton defence typically, and Paul Stewart reaps the rewards. Just the second...
Cesare che ha distribuito molte ammunizioni per gioco stretto, Gascoigne per Winter, calmo piedi oggi a deviare in... calcio d'angolo, e ancora al 25esimo Gascoigne, molto bravo, anche il resto il fisico Paiti, in azione la Lazio prende con Gascoigne per Di Matteo, che da solo con questo pallone gol.
Still in the Synod Cup, where they play Ipswich. There's still a lot going for Forest, but now they have to defend as Gascoigne brings it forward. Bergson on the far side, and Howes is in there! No!
Woods playing the ball out with the boot. Onto the halfway line, Gascoigne took it on the chest, and he was allowed to do so by Mounters and played...
A lot of England players forward here. One of them is Gascoigne. Oh, Gascoigne's done brilliantly here. Pull! Oh, so close again.
Brilliant piece of football here where he does the little drag back behind his heel. And this must have been about the sixth time the ball's gone across the Dutch goal line without just...
Gazza ha regalato così al pubblico dell'Olimpico grandi emozioni.
Left side of midfield, almost pushing up on Lee Dixon, who likes to...
Сегодня Питером Шилтоном превзойдем.
Of one of the goals today, Gary Parker the other, putting Forest into a two-goal lead before Chris Waddle hit back and hit.
Gascoigne.
Negro, poi Fuser, Gazza, spazi stretti, mantiene calamitato il pallone al...
Gascoigne, deeply turning away from trouble. The desperate one, Gascoigne again, Beardsley's gone down the left wing.
Ball has been excellent. Gascoigne loses out once more, but wins it back from Strachan. He'll have enjoyed that moment, and he goes on.
England and Ireland wasn't exactly
clinch was way off the ground.
Going in pursuit. Just got his foot.
Now David Reeves. Gascoigne again. Sticking up from Papa. Here's Gascoigne. Glorious skill. Great close control then from Gazza. He's enjoying himself out there now. Sort of stage he loves to perform on.
Matteo, e se ci sarà questo cambio di gestione tecnica della Lazio, Gascoigne porta la
Gascoigne,
Gara, attenzione la Lazio. Gazza intanto.
Gascoigne with a touch. Signore. Goes Gazza.
Lovely touch from Gascoigne. It's a great move from Tottenham. Has it produced the goal?
Pass for Papin for the goal that Milan scored, and that was a great crossfield ball to find Gambro in space.
He's only started 7 games, Boban. Gascoigne gets it back. Little 2-1-2, trying to get it going with Barnes. Tato gets it.
Conclusione di Gascoigne che trova ineccepibile risposta nel gran portierone Ferrò. Tutti gol della
Amazing end to an amazing game. The scoreline does scant justice to it. Walsh, Lineker, headed back.
The courage and the faith towards it, and so far they are certainly doing that.
Beardsley combining with Gascoigne now. Waddle, Gascoigne again. Confident approach play by
Gascoigne. Still Gascoigne.
Still Gascoigne for Tottenham. It's a goal. So Gascoigne. For England, there might be a bit of space now for him. It's a good decoy run. Gascoigne nearly got in. Chances of a second goal here. Off the post. And in now. It's Platt. We've seen that salute so many times from Platt. Gascoigne rode his luck. Chipped the ball across. Ferdinand looked a certain score. And the ball thumped back off the post. And Platt was in the room.
Enjoyed playing in midfield, Stuart. Nice little touch from Gascoigne. Alan was onside, plenty forward. Mavet trying to get there. Smith, it's got in his own six-yard area. But that was the flick that did it. There. Put out.
Spurs have a chance if he's not.
Gascoigne, now Gascoigne, yes!
Sheffield net, Gascoigne, riding the challenges.
Walsh, the save is there, but surely now.
The head of Winter. Now, could be a chance on here. Played in towards Gascoigne.
Abbott, Walsh, Sedgley, Gascoigne, goal!
Scoring in consecutive games.
found that little bit of space for himself. Now Gascoigne to Fuzet.
One or two indications from Kenny Dalglish that Liverpool might have to change their normal way of playing. But Walsh is round Grubbelaar, the goal is gaping for him.
The weak and seems to be moving sweetly enough there, but Gascoigne read that well for Tottenham.
Straight at Gascoigne. Yes, lovely play, and kept his feet well despite the sliding challenge.
The norske lag, engelskmennene høyt opp og gjør det bra. Og så Paul Gascoigne.
Right, and as this half went on, he went further out of the game, but his first 20 minutes contribution was one of.
There performing as he has done here. And he will have open plates. Here he is again, right on cue.
Che è stato ripreso da Garzia. E Garzia, c'è stato un intervento duro su Garzia che è ancora a terra, anche se il gioco prosegue. E Gascoigne che ha resistito a una carica e poi viene messo a terra. Da dietro c'è
Gascoigne.
Gascoigne is the extra man. Didn't exactly play that by the book, Tottenham, but they won the ball.
Questo prima di Jens. In una di queste occasioni, Jens poteva intervenire così sui suoi piedi per tentare la minaccia.
Bra I rette rommet, biter oss fast. Kunne slått inn med en gang, og må nøye seg med. Nei, han får ikke gang. Dårlig løsning av Lars Bohin der, så.
Han I mål over kvart.
It's a bit short. Well won by Gascoigne. Back again.
Gascoigne. Looks for Allen. Lineker's in the centre, the only one who is.
Reeves. Still by Gascoigne. Took in.
Cut out by Gascoigne. Now Spurs could be away. Lineker.
Thank you.
ideas coming from Tottenham. First time Gascoigne's been able to dwell on the ball, faced then by Paul Davies.
Mentre Fuser è andato per vie più centrali, ancora l'inglese in avanti, Casiraghi ha problema di girarsi, prova il sinistro. La punizione Cravero, ancora Gazza, sempre nel vivo del gioco.
Teo che fa ripartire l'azione della Lazio, Gascoigne verso l'Inter.
Pallone d'oro.
parte Gascoigne cosa fa? Controlla e poi in un corridoio strettissimo dà uno splendido pallone a
Кулеманс играл тоже неудачно. И пошел вперед Паркер. Пас ему на ход, и игры нет. Сломя голову несут.
To the corner of the net. Much to everyone's relief around here. He went the wrong side.
Gascoigne, and it's going to go to Beardsley and Lineker, away by Kohler.
Osman, Gascoigne, sets Stewart away.
Mancini may well have been better off pulling that down and taking a touch on it and using a bit of his very close and good...
Here's closer. Now Favale.
And it's really up to England to make sure that that doesn't happen, that England get through on merit. Here's Gascoigne to the byline. Made it difficult for him, but still with Lineker. Now with Gascoigne dribbling past one and past another. Still with Gascoigne, pulls it back.
Certainly, his performance against Ireland was a good one, and that's a great little run as well. Well done.
Gazza. Där är Gazza både duktig och heldig. Så överdriver han väl. Kommer inlägget, Erik. Gascoigne wants to sit in a position here where...
Lazio. Gazza tiene palla.
By far the hardest match the Germans have had, and quite different from the games in Milan where they were steamrolling past other teams. Here's Gascoigne. Good run. Can he squeeze it back even yet? He can. Waddle.
Come on, anticipo poi di Negro. Gazza ha un varco, incrocia signori, si allarga Gazza, prova ad affondare, entra in aria Gascoigne, traversa.
Gascoigne slipped keen impeccably, and it's opened up, and Gascoigne very nearly.
Poco fantasioso con le sue improvvise accelerazioni, con la sua raffinata tecnica, ha firmato una prestazione da incorniciare. E poi quella su
plenty to cheer about.
Sigla il gol dell'1-1 al decimo dell'azione più bella della partita, con Gascoigne che dà a Winter che apre su Allen Boxes il suo tiro sicuro. Peruzzi è battuto, ma il pallone finisce però la parata su Di Marchegiani con un tiro di Garbotte. Poi una bellissima azione al terzo minuto, gol Gascoigne, fa tutto da solo.
Ma lui, il capello, può fidarsi del collettivo e della grande organizzazione di gioco dei suoi uomini. Certo, dispone come sempre la squadra in campo con la difesa.
Gascoigne, still Gascoigne. Oh, that is brilliant! Lazio fan.
Through the legs of Blackmore, chance to go striding on. Has gone off for this one. Stewart getting right back there. Gascoigne. Thomas Gascoigne, delightful ball.
Derby.
Gascoigne. Oh, well played again. Practice it.
Gascoigne. Space for himself with the help of Cornwall and a lovely touch back to Gascoigne. He's had a couple of efforts. Could this be his third? Cornwall, and squares that for Gascoigne. Gascoigne, a lovely 1-2, and Gascoigne the shot.
Gascoigne for Goddard.
Twelve minutes into the second half, an intricate five-man move puts Mirandinha clear, but he's denied a treasured first cup goal by Colin Calderwood's distinctly unsentimental challenge.
Ora viene affidato a Paul Gascoigne. Dopo una settimana dal suo esordio contro il Genoa, la presenza di inglese si nota e per gli avversari rappresenta un problema. Gascoigne non soltanto distribuisce palloni d'oro ai suoi compagni, ma assume il ruolo di uomo.
Thank you.
Gascoigne, though, picking it up for England. A nice little surging run by him. What has he got forward? He's got Lineker forward! Lineker now! That's another penalty! There's got to be a penalty!
Joy unconfined as Gascoigne's cheeky chip found Mirandina free. And the boy from Brazil opened his St. James's Park account.
To remember, the build-up by Newcastle saw him race clear in the penalty area and he showed cool finishing. The referee had already blown for an infringement. Final
With just 6 minutes left, Newcastle salvaged a point as Paul Gascoigne neatly found Michael O'Neill to level the scores to make it 1-1 at the whistle.
Gascoigne, he's on the side, he chips it for O'Neill.
There to Gascoigne. Little shimmy.
Prendo il pallone Favalli. Ecco Gascoigne. Signori, ancora Gazza. Non andare in velocità. Va in slalom. Punta Verdelli. Cerca spazio. Carica il destro. Poi preferisce servire.
Costing once more again on the far side. Is Gascoigne again. Beach 2. Beach 3. Beach 4.
dominant than some of Martin.
Less killing
Harris Hills now, yes.
Exactly making the point. Well, Gascoigne trying to slip away from him this time. And then runs straight into Clayton.
Poor pass in, though.
Gascoigne. Foul on Gascoigne that time.
So is Stephen. This is Gascoigne. They're trying to stay onside. It's Gascoigne again. Bremer. Oh, dear me. Bremer, yellow card, without a doubt. Foul on Gascoigne.
But here's Gascoigne now. Oh, yes, beautifully round the first challenge and still there. Oh, it was a foul, surely.
Parte sempre più da lontano, mette i brividi con i suoi dribbling incisivi. Ed è sempre l'inglese ad essere sempre più solido.
Gascoigne è il leader, gioca con generosità, incita i compagni, li sgrida quando è necessario.
Dixon wasn't really ready for that, did him no favours. Gascoigne after just a little flick by Dixon. Well, I wouldn't put it past him. It was almost a...
You are my god.
Thank you.